My name is Piotr Wójcik and I come from Poland, from Warsaw. I teach in the National Film School in Łódź. I think this is a big chance for the city. Like for every city, not maybe for big cities like Milano or Roma, I don't know, and other big cities in Europe, but for the small city and not rich city general, it is a big, big chance. And especially for young people to find a place for life. Mainly, I'm a photoreporter, I'm a journalist. And it's a definition of my pictures, yes, because I'm very strong on my mind with journalism. And I'm thinking on this way. I investigate, I try to know something more about life, about world, about Europe, about the cities, about the citizens, about the people.